Ladies and gentlemen, we are headed to Arrakis for this latest 4X title from Shiro Games. donHaize is the name, and Dune Spice Wars is the game. Alright, we are definitely going to start every mission with two developments from the second military level. Huge. Absolutely huge. Love it. And yes, we can take out House X. So we've gained, well, we own 8 out of 8 territories. So we just need to do one more, on which is defeat House Vernius of Ix. So we're going to go with the usual suspects. We're going to Princess Arulian, and we're going to roll with Zumgaron because of power. Now, these are kind of irrelevant because once we take these out, that'll be the end of the entire campaign. This particular mission modifier is plus 10 command points, which will be super useful. So yeah, let's close this bad boy out.
You know it as well as I do. Your attack is bound to fail. House Vernius's technological superiority places us far above all others. In our eyes, your mighty army is nothing more than a barbarian horde wielding rocks. It is high time you learned that knowledge is power. We will rid Arrakis of your ilk.
Nice. On watch. Barbarians wielding rocks, eh? That's quite funny.
What do you need?
All right, let's have a look at the old... Wow. Okay, so we can see all the spice fields for some reason. Interesting. So this one. So... Okay. There's the S4. I must say that looks really cool. As far as, you know, what buildings look like, that is. It's definitely up there. Your aircraft, you are.
Flamers reporting.
Sure. All right, this is a spice. We should grab this first. I'm gonna hold fire with manpower for now. Just because we've got a decent starting army of Fremen, thanks to our defense of the siege in that Fremen mission. I think more than sieges, we need Plascrete.
Yes.
Need more helicopters. Need to get a lay of this land. Refinery first. I think we need to focus on spice. Spice equals money. Maybe spying and then parallel training.
Listen to the sound.
Ooh, need that money.
Arrakis is our home. We'll get them.
$14K, Jesus. So slow the rise of Vernius research. Win before House Vernius reaches 100 knowledge. Jesus. That's just an optional. Well, we don't really need the development assets anyway. That's more for defensive missions, which we've not really had to do apart from the Atreides campaign. Authority or Plascrete? Well, let's see what the lay of the land actually looks like before we make that decision.
All clear.
I mean, normally authority I would always go for just because it increases the rate at which we can expand, but.
Listening, Majesty. We're going. Liet, we won't waste time.
Being able to build quicker is also not a bad shout.
Flamethrowers are filled up.
I'd like to capture both of these at the same time if I can, just to reduce the total cost.
We're here to clean up the mess. They'll burn.
Harvester in working order. On watch.
Nice. Saved us 7 authority. Lovely jubbly. So this is an energy source base. It's looking like a base we should probably cap. Kind of don't want to get more troops right now, just because I want to keep my upkeep somewhat low. This is a fuel cell base as well.
We're here. All clear. Yes. On vector. Okay.
Let's find out what's going on over here. We need lots of ornithopters.
Listening.
Need to get a full understanding of what we're dealing with. Never fought the Ix before, so this will be interesting.
Awaiting.
Not in their own base, okay. Anyway. Okay, so there's a village there. Let's see how much it costs, and then we might use Plascrete to fund it. Fund its capture, I mean.
We are listening. We're Arrakis Claws.
Right now, it's all about money, whether that's through spice or through rare elements, essentially. Right, this one's just about to conclude. What base is this? Oh, I don't know. Arrakis. Well, I think what we're going to do is we're going to go straight from this one, then to here and there. Being able to get more agents is probably going to be very helpful. It's probably worth grabbing. So we can now build a spice silo. Although maybe this would long term, maybe short term, I just need spice.
At your service, your
Majesty. Another one in there. More money. Ooh, that's stop that. Everyone, stop what you're doing. We're grabbing this base. 132. So yeah, we probably would want to use that. I like the idea of getting the spice, but I think maybe right now we just get money. Just straight money.
Listen,
spice you kind of have to build up. That's the thing. I don't have enough Plascrete to build a refinery anyway. Statecraft. Can't be afford. I'm going to go just money. Straight money, let's go. Still don't quite have enough. What's this one? This is also 132. Yeah, I think for now we go for this.
I can be a reliable ally.
Awaiting order.
Okay. Well, they already got these bases? Looks like it from their border. Wow. Ooh. I'm going all in on this. Money. Alright, so we could use that to recruit a bigger army. Then my upkeep will start going up quite considerably. Let's think about this. So this is in region of 2 money places and a spice. And what is this? Don't know yet. So this would be really good. I'm going to require 5k hegemony. Good for spinos. Doesn't really have any use. It's just 8 upkeep for no reason right now. I'm just going to grab some of this.
Listening.
Listening, Majesty.
On watch.
But first, 148. Wow, a 6 garrison already? Jesus.
All clear. Yes.
Not for okay. You. I'm just going to scout around, see what the hell we're dealing with.
Copy. On the move. Copy. On vector.
Can do whatever.
We're here to clean up the mess.
So this is definitely the next zone we want to take. I don't really want to start fighting with Ix just yet.
What do you need? We make less noise than a mouse.
We need to set ourselves up. I don't really want to get units right now either, even though it's cheaper to do so. Problem is, as soon as I start buying troops, my upkeep will go up astronomically.
Listen to the sound.
Kind of right now, I want to avoid. Got that. Going to these two next. Lovely. Hopefully, we can get some more agents, give me some more authority, and all that good stuff. Some Plascrete. Is there really no Plascrete on this? In this area?
My support.
Oh! Jesus, yes. I don't even have to look at that. That was like a no-brainer. Of course we're going to get 9k gold. What the hell? Okay, now we can start building troops. Incinerators. That was a game changer. I cannot believe they just gave us that much money. Okay. More authorities needed. We need to capture this. 148. Still a ways off. Have another ornithopter. So let's have a look. Where can we put forward bases that's going to cripple our opponent the most? I mean, this place here is big. That's like the next region away from their main base. You could also possibly put one there, which would be disgusting. Oh, this could be a nice spot because that cripples them from the outside. Even if we captured a ram, it's far enough away that that won't trigger the S-Vault to attack us. Oh, this is the one. And then maybe down here. So it's quite a straight line. This place here seems like quite a nice spot because then we're in range of two spice plants. Yeah.
Awaiting order.
I think that's the plan.
Flamethrowers are filled up.
Okay, that's not actually a zone. It's the bottom of the map. Money, yep. Who's got... Who's feeling brave? You are. Harvester, and harvester crew cost. Yeah. More money, we'll grab that. It's got to be this spot next. We've got enough money, you can do both. We just need the Haiti authority, and we need 5k.
We are listening.
5k, what should we call it? Oh, did we? Oh, someone's kind of sneaked in and grabbed that. That's annoying.
Your Majesty?
I feel like we need this place next. Actually, we've got so much. We have got good money coming in. I want that. Okay, the fact that we're not. There's no plus crete around. Maybe we just grab some plus cretes here. Okay, now we can capture this. Solve that. Yep. Start a car, sign me up.
Flamers reporting.
How far are we from 5k hegemony? 4.5. Ooh, we might be able to grab it just from taking this. Should be massive. Spacing guild, I think, just for the supplies operation, which is amazing. I feel like this is the best place to start. Altar. Oh, this is a research base. This one would be amazing. Maybe we just set up for that next. Maybe before we build a massive army, I think we drop down the Imperial bases in these two forward positions, and then we can systematically start pulling the enemy apart without crippling ourselves in the meantime from an upkeep perspective.
really do want that.
I can be a reliable ally.
This is too good. I can't pass this up. Plus 30% economy. Let's go. And then we'll grab this next. Now, which one was the plus crete again? Was it down here? Yes.
Luckily, we have money in the bank. That's the good thing. I do need, still need to be mindful, though, of upkeep and cost per turn. We don't need to spend authority on anything more than dropping those forward bases. And we've already got all the resources we need, so.
We're here.
Continue building up our bases, and then we drop the forward base, the forward, yeah, forward bases, and go from there. Build up an army and start crushing our opponents, I think, is the plan. Oh, these are bad. Oh no, why would they ever vote for that? Idiots. Who voted for that? The minor houses. Wow. Shocked. We can drop a forward base. Let's start with this one. Hundred authority to drop that.
My support is not free.
Great, thank you.
Ooh, Plas Crete's a problem. It really, really is.
Ooh, so is water now, all of a sudden. Ooh, I'm really having to pick my battles here. Oh shit!
We will help if we can. Elite of the Imperium at your service. What do you need?
Where did that gosh damn huge army come from? Where are they going? We got here fighting mechs, lots of rail guns. I don't see much frontline. Oh, a Suboid soldier. Hey, I reckon we airdrop and we give them a slap. That's what I'm looking at this. Yeah, we just use our base just to own this fight. Oof. Oh, they are good at range, though. I'll give them that. Like, some very good range units. Very powerful. Oh, they're rinsing me even with the thing there. We only need to cripple them, really, in terms of their army. If we can just reduce the army size, that would be great.
As our Emperor commands, we're going. They don't stand a chance. No time for chit-chat.
I'm happy with that.
As our Emperor commands,
just back it up, back it up.
We're here to clean up the mess.
Nope.
We're going.
Don't. Well, they're actually targeting my base. Perfect. It's three kills for you. They're not going to take that down anytime soon. I'd be shocked if they did. I haven't got enough manpower to. Okay. I just need to focus a bit harder on the old manpower then, boys. Well, these things are. Railgun drones actually are great. That is a for sure statement.
We are listening. The sand muffles our steps. What do you need? We are listening.
Fire will cleanse the place.
If we can kill one of their heroes, that'd be amazing. Or both. I'll take both kills. It's available to me. Hey, we did lose everything, but I think they've lost pretty much everything too, so I think, considering the size of their army compared to mine, I think I'm taking that as I'm quids in there. Right, where was this other location I wanted to grab? This one, wasn't it? Perfect. Now we can bounce between the two. Let's get some money. Right, now we start really hammering things through. So let's go spice field for you. Or spice silo even. Let's start getting some manpower production up in here. Done that. Real quick though on that, you can grab manpower. 200, that's a bit expensive.
Do you need some fire?
Okay, I don't have heroes yet, to be fair.
Flamers reporting. We're moving.
We've got absolutely no water. Okay, that is going to be a problem. That's a five.
Listening, Majesty.
Actually, once we sort our manpower out, I think we're in a very strong position now. With these two bases, we can start capturing some more spice fields. This is only two regions away from their S vault, which is awesome. So we've got our staging grounds all set. We just need an army to facilitate these fights.
I can be a reliable ally.
Ooh, Plascreet, you are a pain. Aren't you not having a single Plascreet base? Not properly, anyway. Unless I've missed one. Okay, money's actually really good. I just need manpower. Manpower and water. And Plascreet. Alright, well, Plascreet can come first. Well, I need water first. Oh, the irony.
My support is not free.
Whoa, no. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Cancel that.
I can be a reliable ally.
Right, now, great. So we can actually build some stuff. I need water with you. Where are you? There you are. Plascreet. Oh, I'm missing water. Now I can build Plascreet.
No one compares a Sardaukar.
That's over 100 now. Kind of economy military. Statecraft don't need. These are all factions, so. I'll support that. Oh, maybe I should have done the special region. I haven't got any special regions. I'm doing pointless. Have I? No. That. I should probably grab this parallel training and imperial protocols. I've also got patents on all of it, so I got to spend 500 gold just to access them. Should grab. Grab this one next. Manpower's going up 22. Is that enough?
My support is not free.
Money's actually really stable for me, so let's Imperial Command do that first. Oh god, Renegade. No. I was on their side. Okay. So we can kind of deal with that. Well, they'll still probably attack me.
Spice crew reporting.
It's more money. To max out my army, really. I need to help a statecraft building. What's the cheapest village to upgrade at this point? Oh, not really. Costs are starting to escalate quite substantially now. Minus 60% upkeep's huge. We should grab that. These are actually low cost. It's probably worth grabbing these just so we can put some extra gubbins in them. About that.
Brawler on report.
Why is that not in safe mode? Oh, because of the sandstorm. So annoying. I don't know why it resets safe mode though. Glad they managed to pick it up anyway, but oof, it's close. Have been disastrous. How far are we from 10k? Oh my god, miles away. I wonder if we maybe... This one's really cheap and it's a spice base. We should grab that next, I think. Although there is still an army here, which we could kill quite nicely actually. 143. Yeah, maybe we could start there. And I need the old manpower cost halved. What do I need?
Be a reliable ally.
I need manpower. That's something I can't trade. So let's just pop some manpower in there. Not bad. And get some stuff going.
Flamers reporting. This place is hot. We're moving.
Just hoping I'm not a little bit jumping the gun. Trying to force things to happen.
No one compares to Sardaukar. We are Sardaukar. We salute our Emperor. We don't stand a chance. Elite of the Imperium at your service.
God, they really do damage to Sardaukar. Holy shit. Nice group up though. Glorious. This is why I wanted to kind of pick them off first, because they're all like technically easy pickings next to the Imperial base. I think they'll send an army to deal with that. So we should re-grab our troops and tings. Then get ready for when they do.
Do you need some fire? Flamethrowers are filled up.
Ah, 30 go, yes, lovely javelin. Yes, there's the army.
We salute our Emperor.
Okay, well, they're sending some troops. Presumably over here. Which one's got the airport? Wait, what? They don't even have an airport. How are they transporting troops? Is that because it's a tethered base? We can just send troops there?
They will fail.
Hey, it's cheeky if that's the case.
They don't stand a chance. Elite of the Imperium.
Let's focus on these railgun drones, they are actually really good. Resonance range are also pretty good, to be fair. Remind me of the Eldar tanks, which are quite cool. Okay, I'm gonna go with 60. Beautiful. Oof, that's a big army, boys. Just need to be a little bit mindful of that. It's no joke. The garrison.
Flamethrowers are filled up. Listening, Majesty. We're here to clean up the mess.
Least favorite mechanic in this game. There we go, right. Let's go with burn faster, armor, less damage, execution equals mana, burn the boys. There's a big army from them, though.
Listening, Majesty. Flamers reporting, as our Emperor commands. What do you need, my Emperor? some fire, we'll erase it.
What the hell is this? You know what, let's just target her. I don't know what she's doing, but it's probably nothing good. No. Guys, stop chasing. Also stand on the concrete. Ram's already tried to attack us once. Are you on concrete? You are now. Okay, great. We've definitely lost some troops there.
We salute our Emperor.
These things are surprisingly resilient.
What do you need, my Emperor?
See if we can lure them into my base.
Consider it done. No time for chit-chat. Elite of the Imperium at your service.
Damn, these things do some serious DPS. Against Sardaukar of all units as well. It's actually impressive. I don't want to split them all up and go against the towers. Utilizing all the tricks in the book to capture this one. This is going to be the hardest region to capture, I think. All the others are right next to our Imperial base, whereas this one's just kind of in no man's land, sort of. Nice. Can we kill their hero? That would be incredible.
What do you need, my Emperor? We'll wipe them out.
Right.
Arrakis sent that bad.
So get off the sand.
The
kill this unit at least. Lovely. On this one. Should be able to assassinate this guy. Beautiful. Nice. Okay, good start. Good start.
My support is not free.
No. Ah, lovely. Good job, good job. Let's get rid of this network. Get rid of research hub. Waste of money for me right now. Let's get a refinery. Get some spice. This is... parallel training, is that what we're researching right now? Yeah. But this place definitely needs to have a militia. And B, it probably needs to have an airport as well. It's because it's a really awkward spot to defend. This one, it's a special region. I think Romo next.
They need some fire?
No one compares to Sardaukar. What do you need, my Emperor? We're Sardaukar. Flamethrowers are filled up. Elite of the Imperium at your service. We won't leave the task undone. We salute our Emperor.
At your service, Your Majesty.
We're Sardaukar.
Nice.
They don't stand a chance.
We should be able to smash through this. Kill one of the heroes, that would be awesome as well. Oh, she's got to be dead. There's no chance she survives that. No chance in hell, love. Okay, that's awesome. Am I out of supplies? Why am I taking damage? Why am I taking damage? Acid Lakes. Oh. It's a region problem. Okay, let's get back here. Ah, oh, Renegade, son of a... Okay, that's not... Okay, it's not the end of the world, I suppose. Great. These guys need to recover. Got a little while before they actually nab that, and we can just go straight to here. Let's get some riflemen, aren't I? Take care of these aircraft.
All clear.
429 gold. Okay, wow, we are raking money in. Wait, what?
What do you need, my Emperor?
What the fuck? What are you doing?
We're going. Elite of the Imperium at your service. Arrakis ain't that bad. They will fail. No time for chit-chat.
Stand your bloody ground, would you?
No one compares to Sardaukar.
Shoot, we gotta go. Time to wait. Why are you not going? In combat.
What do you need, my Emperor?
Alright, let's call that team 3 then.
Elite of the Imperium at your
service. Shit, I think I've lost that base. Ooh, not gonna get there in time.
We won't leave the task undone.
Fuckers.
No time for chit chat.
Oh, they just raided it.
No
one compares to assholes.
Oh, that could be worse. At least they didn't actually capture the base.
Listening, Majesty. We'll make it go away.
How are they airdropping on my goddamn base? What is this shit? Oh, he's got Nuwa back already. Wow. She didn't stay gone long. No, just...
Arrakis ain't that bad. We're here to clean up the mess.
Okay, we need to take this base, I think. We'll deal with Acid Lakes in a minute.
No one compares to Sardaukar.
It's just too close to my main base. Especially as they keep using it to reinforce.
We're Sardaukar. Do you need some fire?
positioning.
Man, these drones rinse us.
No one compares to Sardaukar. We salute our Emperor.
We serve the Imperium.
Elite of the Imperium at your service. We're going. No time for chit-chat. We'll wipe them out. Oh
God. This is hard work. Really hard work. They're constantly reinforcing faster than I can. Man, they are like swarming us.
They will fail. No one compares to Sardaukar. We won't leave the task undone. We'll go there now.
Yeah, I think maybe we need to have a think about how they're actually transporting themselves across there. Is it? Because of this neural network. If we ditch this neural network, does that stop them from being able to transport their shit to me? Ah, oh, they're being attacked by renegades. Fantastic. I'll take out that neural network. That would be great. Kind of nuts. They're being attacked by renegades and they're still slaughtering me. Wow. Okay. The tank units are just crazy strong. I'm wondering whether incinerators have kind of lost their power against Ix specifically. They don't seem, because obviously they're mechanical units rather than non-mechanical. I'm wondering whether we need to maybe
Flamers moving. Yes, Majesty.
Change up the composition a little. I think we still need to use them, but maybe we use more of the old they just rebuilt it.
We are listening, Majesty.
Get some more riflemen.
Listening, Majesty.
Your Majesty?
Didn't I bring an ornithopter over? Maybe I didn't. Manpower is a problem again. Some water.
We are Sardaukar. No one compares to Sardaukar.
All right, let's bring this across, see what we can do. Be careful of this acid lakes though. It's really, really annoying.
Service. Consider it done. Flamers Hostiles reporting.
These sniper drones, oof, they are genuinely very powerful. No, just fucking hell.
Reporting for duty.
No one compares to Sardaukar.
At your service, Your Majesty.
Breaking these guys is hard work. You know what? I'm going to put in counterintelligence. Damn it, just stand still. Oh my days.
Yes, Majesty.
Artillery goods. They seem okay. Maybe we'll grab a couple more. Oh, they've taken this region. Huh. Interesting.
Elite of the Imperium at your service. We'll wipe them out.
This feels like more of a complete army now. We really do need to take these dudes out. We still take damage even when we're capping a base? Oh, that is some bullshit.
Just
to rotate people in and out then. Pain to take. The fact that you take damage even when you're like actually capping the base as well. Wow. So you need a village next to it in order to cap it. So you can cycle troops in and out. It's kind of nuts. Hero unit or some okay, I mean, cool points, I'll give them that. Very cool.
No one compares to Sardaukar. We're here to clean up the mess. We're moving.
We are listening, Majesty.
Listening, Majesty. Elite of the Imperium at your service. Flamers reporting. Salute our Emperor. What do you need, my Emperor? As our Emperor commands.
Alright, I feel like we got this now. All under control.
Captain Ramsham, Sardaukar.
We should probably take that base out as well, stop them from coming in from behind, and then we'll deal with the top side after that. Sweep them around. Build one major building, build one building an imperial base. Oh, okay, build one building an imperial base. Sounds good to me. Oh, sweet relief. that was a tricky base to cap. That one's got an airport on it as well, which is even better. Let's take this one out next.
Do you have any new orders? Emperor.
Anything I'm not too happy with is the fact that this thing attracts worms when it jumps down. Spare warning, what do I do?
On the move. All clear. Awaiting order. Spice crew reporting. Let's go to work.
54.9. How's that gone down so much? Now we can deal with these things up here. This will be my next the bases to deal with. Wow, 67, holy shit, that's going up so fast. For manpower, that is insane. We need some water. Got Sam's site here. Actually, you know what? No. Let's put that one here. Ooh, these are good. Put 130 in there. I'm gonna put the rest in here. Son of a bitch. That's unfortunate. Lost by 10. Rude. Wow, that fucking hell. Woohoo, that went up fast. Jesus. Need siege incentives for sure. Goddamn renegades. Perhaps we should stick a port here, actually. It's a bit late now, but to be fair, it's not that big a problem.
service.
Goddamn renegades. That one's fully built. This one. Okay, you know what? Artillery units, pretty cool. I do quite like them, actually. Let's build some more. Right, let's deal with this lot over here, and then we can deal with the asphalt or not. There's a massive army coming our way. Well,
what do you need, my emperor?
Guess we're dealing with that.
I can be a reliable ally.
No one compares to Sarkar.
Let's kill this army. Okay, yeah, artillery, pretty good. I do like them. They are pretty powerful, actually. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's just a teleport. What's the cost of this village? 232. We could probably nab that.
Elite of the Imperium at your service.
Maybe we should just liberate though. Shit, that triggered him. Oh my god, triggered an entire army, okay. Wow.
Listening, Majesty.
That has triggered literally their entire army for the most part. Pure chaos on the screen, boys. What the fuck? Oh my days. Woof. Those artillery carried us.
Okay, yeah. Artillery in numbers.
What best serves his
very,
majesty.
Very good.
I'll do it myself.
Do I need a nuke? I probably don't, to be fair. As fun as it would be. Christ, I can make so many units at once. 2, 4, 6, 8 right now. Which is a good thing because, oof, we're against a lot of enemies now.
What do you need, my Emperor? We salute our Emperor.
How is this not attracting worms? It's just pure destruction across both sides.
Flamethrowers are filled up.
Now you've had reinforcements this entire time, now it's time for mine. Yeah, these artillery are doing a lot of heavy lifting. I wonder if maybe we need to just move them a little bit forward, further forwards. Just improve their effectiveness.
What do you need, my Emperor? No one compares to Sardaukar.
Wow, the invisible folder relay, huh? Those artillery are just absolutely decimating it. Jesus. Woof. Range as well. That was cool. Guess nukes are not needed. Well, that would make the fight a hell of a lot easier. But then I'd have to deal with land strat attacking me every 5 minutes and all the ramifications of it, so it's like, probably not worth. Well, being able to just drop a nuke there would be lovely. Maybe I should build one. I don't have to use it. Wow. So didn't need to use all those resources on that. No one else even bothered. Wow. Right, Vernius. Right, let's drop. Right, what are they shooting at? Are they trying to capture this base? Eh. Let's start a rain of terror up north.
We salute our Emperor.
Send this group over here to deal with these guys. Stop them capping
we
this.
Keep the task undone.
Okay.
Sure.
Elite of the Imperium at your service.
Wow. Okay, the artillery is so good.
Target this hero.
It's just pure death and destruction, isn't it? Oh boy.
Oh no, these things need to stay where they were.
Can deal with this one. I'll be a bit more. It's taking our time, but it's fine. Just take care of all this shit.
On duty.
Oh yeah.
Understood.
Yeah, they've grabbed that base, so whatever. Grab those two.
Elite of the Imperium at your service. Consider it done. Arrakis ain't that bad. What do you need, my Emperor? We assault the car.
I think we take this one. And then I think we just deal with this. Yes, Volt. Kind of wondering if these artillery can actually shoot the enemy main base from outside of its range, because the artillery range looks way longer than that of their base. Oh no, don't want to lose them. Shoot. Are these leveled up? No. Okay. So we can just replace.
Man, this has been a tough mission. How are you supposed to do this before they get 100 knowledge? I've no idea. I think there's an optional thing that just seems completely unrealistic. Especially considering knowledge is their entire thing.
Given the army they start with as well. But yeah, we are starting to make very good headway now. I think we can just take Aram out, and then I think we just lay siege to S-Vault. I mean, am I doing it too early? Am I opening myself up for counterattacks and all sorts? But we could start, you know, liberating a lot of these villages if we need to. I just think it's a bit unnecessary. What I do need, though, I'll get these two. 500. Let's see if we can.
My support is not free.
Got 30 grand, mate. So you'll give me what I want, one way or the other. Whether you want to or not. Orbital strike. I'm very curious about this. I've never actually used this, and I'm going to. Purely because I'm just curious to see what happens. Should probably get a, probe as well. You know what, we probably should just get at least enough to get the two influence. There we go. Okay, I need to put these on a different control group. These guys. Let's put them on team 3 and then take them off team 1. So let's install them here. Definitely want to cap this one. The reason we want to cap it is because it's so close to the enemy main base. Hold position, move these boys up here. Genuinely want to see if I can start targeting their main base from here. And be completely busted if you can, but it's not to say you can't. Bang, the dirt was gone. Okay, I just want to try this. Is this only... And main base is dealing heavy damage. Alright. Humor me. Okay, so that's like... around 100 damage per strike. I mean, it's not bad. I was expecting something more, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, it's extra damage. Oh my god, yes. Yeah, boy. Yeah, that was very anticlimactic, to be honest. I mean, it's not bad. I mean, it was So far we're doing 800 damage. How does it last is the question. I mean, you know what? It's starting to add up the damage. It's quite fun to watch. ~1600 damage so far. Okay, that's it. 1600. That's about 2000 damage worth of stuff. Okay. Not quite heavy damage, but yeah. It's all right. Oh my god, it can shell from there. Oh, let's check this out. Okay, that's fucking ridiculous. Oh my god. Okay, well that's the easy mode way of doing it. Just get like five. In fact, you could have like 10 of these things just set up and just watch them absolutely decimate that at a safe distance. Oh my god. I mean, that is hilarious. I mean, that is amazing. That is the easiest mode way of clearing an enemy base I've ever seen in this game.
We salute our Emperor.
Wow. Too bad I'm max, otherwise I would have got a couple more of them. That is cool.
I can be a reliable ally.
You can be a dead foe. I prefer that. That is amazing.
Do you have any new orders?
I'm gonna do it the other way as well, but
as our Emperor commands.
Yeah, good to know that does work. Really well, really effectively, in fact. Just put a couple of troops back here, actually, just to keep an eye on these guys. Yeah, they are going to try and do that. As soon as I move away, you see. Wait, is this thing not firing back? Oh, it is. It is. Oh, no, 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 no!
Yes, Majesty.
Fucking sandworms.
Send me where I'm needed. We'll sort the car. Consider it done. No time for chit-chat, as our Emperor commands. We'll go there now, as our Emperor commands. Arrakis, set that bad.
Are they going to go and eat my bloody artillery? Can't really move them out. We are decimating this base though. Oh, it does go on and kill my fucking artillery. Just the one though. Interestingly. I mean, it doesn't really matter. We're gonna smash it anyway. Just gonna get some resources for the boys. Supplies! Yeah, this is cool. Watch the fireworks, boys. Watch the fireworks as we GG into this campaign. That was a cool campaign. I like the fact that we targeted. I like the fact that Ix were even in this because they've only just been released. So it's cool that we get to see them in action in a campaign. I will be covering Ix in a future campaign.
This territory belongs to you. Your enemies have fled.
Nice. That was a challenging mission, but I really enjoyed that. Despite its challenges, that was a lot of fun. Man, their knowledge is outrageous. I am genuinely interested to play this faction. And this right here, when they gave us all their money, was the start of their downfall. Wow, we really took out their intel. What base was that then? One of the bases we took out must have been gathering all their intel. Just curious. Probably the first set of three. Impressive. That was a good fun game, actually. I actually enjoyed the campaign as well, for what it's worth. So I'm pretty certain that's the end, because I'm pretty sure that was, we already captured eight territories, and this was just the icing on the cake to kill House X to finish it off. So let's jump back to the campaign map and see this campaign to its conclusion. Naturally, we would go for this, start of a mission with two developments in the second economy level, but this is the end of this campaign, so don't think it matters.
Majesty, I'm honored to report that Arrakis is yours. Nobody will be able to oppose you ever again.
Nice. Congratulations! Through your efforts, your grasp on Arrakis is now sufficient for you to be considered as its rightful heir. I am kind of curious as to why we don't have to defeat both houses. I would say that would make more sense as a victory condition. Just owning eight territories and being able to defeat one of the enemies is interesting. I mean, the fact that you don't even have to defeat any of the houses, you can literally just ally with the Fremen and own eight territories, is an interesting choice, shall we say, but hey, I'm just the guy playing the game. It's not for me to decide what's right or wrong. I just come up with the strats and the tactics to beat the game. Alright guys, well, that'll right about do it for this entire campaign for House Corrino on insane difficulty. I hope you enjoyed this video and indeed the entire series. Do let me know your thoughts in the comments section below. If this is the kind of content you enjoy, then please do consider subscribing to the channel. It does help support the channel and would be greatly appreciated. If you did enjoy this video, please do give it a thumbs up. And as always, I shall see you in the next video.